There is no such thing as a gun-free zone. It only affects law-abiding citizens. And I want you to remember that our permit holders in this state have a better behavior record than our uniformed police. And I'm not dissing our uniformed police, but look at the facts. There have been very, very, very few crimes committed by permit holders in this state. Thank you, and I'd like for you all to think about that over the Christmas holidays. Thank you.